Self check number 42. To make it easier, you have an Excel sheet that lists down all of the useful resources in one place. You have compiled a list of useful websites for future use. You regularly ask other interns about apps or websites that you can use to get resources, not only about your trade, but also about other functions. In the course of your project work, you will attend many review meetings. There are students from other top B schools. Trust me, each one of them knows something unique. Take advantage of the opportunity to learn about the hidden secrets of the internet. While you'll be working about your project, you'll also get exposed to different other segments and internet links. So capture it effectively all together in one sheet.